When I started doing MMA, my first concept was like, this guy's a striker and his weapons is his hands, so he's gonna use that to punch me. I started adapting my game to control more his limbs that he's gonna use against me. Find a control of the elbow, control the hands, and that's how I started like adapting my game and find weird angles that could lead me to an armbar